Also following that apartment fire that you mentioned, Ken, that put one person in the hospital, we know that victim is in critical condition and that fire is out. The fire was put out in about 30 minutes or so. Investigators are working to find the cause of those flames. So once we get updates on either of these stories, of course, I will let you know.